To play gold foods, we gotta find three
coffins.
Three coffins, right. And we gotta find our first
clue.
A clue.
A clue.
And then we put it in our head. Because they're gold foods. Gold foods. We gotta find another coffin. That's the second clue. We put it in our head. Because they're whose clues? Gold foods. Sit in our golden thinking chair. Okay. Because our clues are minds. We take a step at a time. We can do anything. What do you want to do? Okay. It's time for our Valentine's Day game. I want to figure out who sent me the Valentine's Day card. Will you help? You will? Great. Let's go.
A clue, a clue!
You see our first gold clue? Where? Our first gold clue. There it is. Our first gold clue is a mop. This mop is our first clue. Alright, we need our Valentine's Day handy dandy
notebook!
Notebook, right. Let's draw a shape like this for the mop. A skinny oval shape for the handle. A line in the middle, and some lines on the inside right here. There, a mop. So, who sent me the Valentine's Day card, with a mop? Yeah, probably. But let's find two more clues, to figure this out. Come on.